Class 8 Geography Chapter 3 Natural Vegetation and Wildlife Part 3 Now we shall learn how to conserve our natural vegetation. Conservation of natural vegetation. We know nowadays lot of destruction is going on in the forest areas because people take the forest areas, land for farming, setting up of industries, settlements and for fuel is result in the lot of destruction in the forest. And cutting trees on a large scale to clear forest is called deforestation. That you already learned in the smaller classes of afforestation and deforestation. Cutting of trees is called cutting of trees are called deforestation. And trees are removal resources. And it takes long time to cultivate again the trees, to come up the trees once we destroy the trees. And now it is our duty to take care of our natural vegetation. The measures to conserve natural vegetation are reckless cutting of trees should be checked. Reckless means mercilessly cutting, every time cutting the trees. We must be checked. The area under forest cover should be increased. We must make more area for forest. The practice of shifting agriculture should be discouraged. A large number of trees should be planted to secure our future needs. We must plant trees. As much as we can plant, wherever we get little land, we must plant. It is a lesson for you in your houses. Yes, we must do some planting. That we already learned last lessons, how to plant plants or trees in your area. Awareness should be created among the people of all communities about the importance of forest. We must give awareness to people. Especially those, when you see the other children or somebody cutting the trees, you must make them understand we need to plant trees, not to cut the trees. This way we can conserve our natural vegetations. Now we shall learn distribution of wildlife. Wildlife is an essential part of our ecosystem. Both natural vegetation and wildlife are interlinked. The natural vegetation like forest, grassland and deserts provides a natural habitat for the animals, naturally and independent way living for the animals, and they provide them spaces for the growth and the movement, water, food and place for breeding and raising their young ones. And they have their own independent region where they live and grow. Then the natural vegetation helps them to survive. And in each continent there are different animals grow, wildlife. We shall learn one by one. In Africa, we find elephants, rhinoceroses, hippopotamus, pythons, crocodiles, gorillas, apes and chimpanzees because they live in the equator forest. Deer, giraffe and zebra and stags are found in the grasslands. Camels and oysters are found in the deserts. These are the animals we find in Africa. Next one is South America. A rich diversity of wildlife means there are varieties of wildlife found in South America. Mainly we see rhea, a flightless bird, condor, the largest bird of prey, hummingbirds, different type of parrot, then anaconda also, anaconda is also found in this largest snake in the world, also found in South America. Crocodiles, python, llama, also types of symbols like camels, they are also found there. Then some kind of monkeys and tortoise, pumba, jaguar, all these kind of birds also we found in this. Also some of the mammals also found in this Southern America. Next one is North America. The northern part of the North America experiences very cold climate. So most of the animals that we find in this area has got thick furs to keep themselves warm. Animals found here are reindeer, Arctic fox, musk ox, sambal, mink, polar bear, and blue fox. These are the animals we find in this area. Sorry, in this continent. Next one is Europe. Europe has limited wildlife. The animals found in this are polar bear, wolf, wild boar, wild sheep, and antelope. Rabbit, deer, and hare are also found in the European continent. There are also fur-bearing animals such as mink, eromini, and sambal are also raised on fur farms. Also, we find some of the birds like ducks, larks, cuckoos, skylarks, and nightingales are also found in this, living in this European continent. Asia. Asia experience varied climate, means different type of climate in different region. So we have got different animals live in different regions, like monkeys, sloths, leopards, tigers, elephants, and lions are found in the tropical areas. The temperate region, we have got cranes, herons, bears and foxes, lynx, sambal, polar bears, musk ox, and Arctic fox are also found in the tundra region. So according to the region, we have got different animals found in different region areas. Next one is Australia. Australia is home to marsupials. Now, marsupials are the mammals who carry the young ones in a pouch near their stomach. We can see kangaroos and koalas are found only in Australia. Very few unique animals are found here. Those animals we will not find in other continents or countries. Like the duck piled platypuses and emus, larry birds, kingfishers and kangaroos are found here. Those are the special birds found in this area. Next one is Antarctica. We know that Antarctica is surrounded by water bodies. So the animals that grows there are smog, krills, and two whales. Then also we find penguins is the native to this continent. Also in this, it is also the symbol of Antarctica. Then snow petrel and resembles the white dove also found here. A number of seals and albatrosses are also found near the coastal areas. These are the animals, the small animals, wild animals we find in this area. Penguins, we find small whales, because of sea water bodies are surrounded by Antarctica. And lot of water bodies we see inside Antarctica also, full of water and ice. Next one is wildlife in India. Most of you already know which are the animals living in India. India has a vast range of wildlife. Tigers, elephants, Asiatic lions, one-horned rhinoceroses, leopards, snow leopards, deer, antelopes, monkeys, crocodiles and alligators are the most of the animals found in India. India also has got thousands homes for animal birds. Different types of birds live in India. Already you know the national bird, peacock. So we have got plenty of peacocks, parrots, kingfishers, ducks, pigeons and cranes. Other than that, you also will be knowing many other birds that live. So there are very many kinds of birds and animals live in India. Many of the zoos you may be already went to see, the tiger, lions. Next one is conservation of wildlife. How can we save the wildlife? We know many people, the human beings, are attacking the wildlife of the animals. And we have some of the animals in our houses, domestic animals like sheep, dogs, goat, horses, cows and camels. How we take care of them? Also the human beings vouching for the destroying the animals, yes, to take their body parts to sell it out to make money, they destroy them. That also must be stopped. Also in the forest we see lot of people cut the forest not to make constructing roads, highway, railways, industrial complex and cities. With that, what happened? The animals has no place to live on. So it is our duty to take care of our wildlife of the our country. So which are the steps we have to take to conserve the wildlife? First of all, we must have national parks and wildlife sanctuaries has been set up to protect the dangerous species, not to protect the wildlife. Poaching and hunting of animals have been prohibited. Yes, taking the body part of the animals and hunting the animals to be stopped. They must make some rules, and many laws have been enacted in regarding. There must be some rules and laws according to that. Awareness programs such as Vana Mahotsav are encouraged to raise the flora. Not to take care of the wildlife, we must conduct awareness to the programs conducting Vana Mahotsavs. And the biosphere reserves has been set up where multiple land use is permitted to preserve biodiversity. Not to take care of the forest, we must have some places. Awareness being created all over the world for the protection of the wildlife. We must give awareness programs for the people so that people may take care of the natural vegetation and the wildlife. With this, the lesson is ended.